Like many Asian-American talents, Filipino actor JB Tadena is hoping that Hollywood's recent interest in more Asian representation on screen would translate to their much-awaited big breaks.
We brought something to share.
He was recently seen in the CBS hit military action drama series SEAL Team, starring David Boreanaz.
It's great for representation. So people can see that it's not just, you know, outside of being Filipino-American, which they've seen a few characters like that, to acclimate them to Filipino culture and see some of the things we do and normalize our native language is really cool to see.
His other TV appearances include Hawaii Five-O, Grey's Anatomy, and Agents of S.H.I.E.L.D. He shares that it was a Tom Cruise movie that got him interested in acting.
I was watching Days of Thunder, a Tom Cruise movie that's kind of in the middle of the pack there, but I remember enjoying it and just being like, I wanna be an actor, and then my mom completely shut that down and was like, I'm not, no, and I was like, oh yeah, so you know, you pursue the dreams of your parents because they, you know, they bring you here and they want a better life for you.
But after graduating at Penn State and then working as a satellite engineer, he decided to pursue an acting career in 2013 and relocated to Los Angeles. Recently, there's some shift in Hollywood towards increased representation thanks to the success of Crazy Rich Asians. Tadena's upcoming projects include an HBO drama airing next year. Yong Chavez, ABS-CBN News, here in Hollywood.